time, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many, many, me? Do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. I'ma do that every day and no rewards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid.
up my eyes to the sun on my skin. Trying to get buff guap, so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know what's at the might give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Gang, you can ask about us. Love to cause chaos, and the chaos loves us. We have our problems, but we're too hyped to solve them. They know what's at the mind, give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
Get it. The title race is heating up between the top two. Neither side can afford to lose today, as it could be calamitous for their season. It's Benfica. They face Porto, and the action comes your way next on EA TV Live. Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And on the menu is live coverage from Liga NOS. It's Benfica facing Porto.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the team, between the different departments of the team, and he links everything together.
The initial 11 for Benfica.
Derek, a four at the back and a conventional four across the midfield, but the two up front is what I'm looking at. It will become a one with a one behind, and that one behind will be playing in the Teddy Sheringham role.
Well, here's the starting 11 for Porto. It looks as though they'll use a 4-4-2, Lee.
Yeah, you've got that holding midfield player just in front of the back four, providing some protection. And then you look to utilise the width from the wide players and the overlapping fullbacks, as well as the number 10, to provide some service to the front two.
Buendia. Grimaldo with it. Ruben Dias. Florentino. Grimaldo. He's given it away. Individual quality coming to the fore. Abdul Majid Waris. Crossing possibilities. He succeeds in clearing it. And there's been a goal elsewhere. Alan McAvally with the latest.
It's a goal for the visitors. Must score!
Keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Pavier. So the table looks like this, and all very tight in the upper reaches. He's got the right idea with that pass. Wonderful chance. Cleared away comprehensively. Florentino. Cleared away. Pedia. Florentino. Grimaldo with it. In full control of the ball here. Vinicius. But he was in the right place to intercept. And Pedia with it. PC. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Diaz. And no let up from the fans, booing and whistling at every turn. He's using his strength to good effect. Mateus Uribe. Useful ball towards the back post this time. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Florentino. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Grimaldo. Buendia. An attack full of promise. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Yeah. Leite, Mateus Uribe, Diaz. And Diaz has it. Acuña, Zé Luis. Here's Marcos Acuña. And that was a very fine read.
Benfica have totally controlled possession, but they need to turn that possession into creating more chances. The forwards have been vacant today, they really have. Midfield not good enough as well. The fans are expecting a lot more from this team.
Will he finish? Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
No one able to do any damage with it. Chance to attack using wit. And scope for the cross. Danger averted. Buendia. And Pedier with it. Here's Pisi. And in possession, Chiquinho. Benfica couldn't keep the ball. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Possession and patience, the watchwords. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, probably a fair assessment of his first half's work would be a mixed bag.
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
Excellent. Will he finish? Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Here's Marcos Acuña. Mateus Uribe. Fernando Andrade. It's with Zé Luis. Now with Danilo Pereira. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. He succeeds in clearing it. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And delivered towards the back post. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And on the ball, Sergio Oliveira.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake, could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
Could be a chance to break here. Pedier. Pisi. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. He's going forward well here. An important interception. Fernando Andrade. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Manon Sarr. Given away by Benfica. Pisi. Florentino. And in possession, Chiquinho. Grimaldo. He continues his run. Pisi! A goal it is! At long last, they've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part. Now they're going to have to change the tactics and see what happens. Well, Derek, this is why coaches tell you to stop the cross from coming in, but they didn't get tight enough and were punished for it.
A chance to revisit the goal. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. The ball, Sergio Oliveira. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Porto have given it away. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Abdul Majid Waris. Zé Luis. And it's Ruben Dias. Saar now. Grimaldo. Here's Pisi.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Targets to aim at. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. Grimaldo with it. Gerson Fernandes. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Vinicius, Emiliano Buendia. And he did what he had to do defensively. And the referee's whistle, that is the end of the story.
Well, he's always a danger, isn't he? No more so when he grabbed that goal. He never disappoints me when I watch him. He's just too good, simple.
It is the big day. It's finally arrived. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith to provide you commentary for this final. It should be a spectacular final. Benfica against Rio Ave.
Yeah, two teams that have been extremely watchable throughout this tournament. Two teams that have scored goals, excited the fans. No wonder it's a full house here. Can't wait for this one.
Taking on the defenders. They could get the ball back here, and they have done. And this is the team Benfica are going to field today. One main striker, one probably just off it. How are they going to find attacking routes with this formation?
Well, whether they can create through the middle, we'll wait and see. I just think today those two wide lads in midfield are going to be important. Both got a bit of pace, capable of getting round the outside.
Tidy work. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. But they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. And, well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
And the keeper's got to it, went the right way.
Can handle himself in this tough league, doesn't get bullied too many times.
Good position for the cross. Wriggle past one man, cross blocked by the first defender. A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he? Jedson Fernandez. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy. Actually. This does look promising. That's a great interception. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Wanting to shoot, trying. A great chance to go in front. First goal in our final today.
Oh, and there was a gap to the keeper's left. He found that with real power.
And you can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. Difficult for the defender against the player. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Find out, of course, maybe till after the game, what the Benfica coach is going to say at half-time, because it's a strange performance from their players. It's good enough to put them in front, but not good enough for us sitting here to think that they're going to go on and
treads it through.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position. And it's a corner now.
Yeah, that's a nice finish, that is, on the right-hand side of the goal. I think he saw the gap there.
In goes the corner.
Well, space to get the cross in. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross.
In goes the corner. It's broken down,
and they'll have to try again.
We could get a cross in here.
Saved by the keeper. Can't hang on to the ball.
Oh, the goalkeeper puffs out his cheeks because that was a bit easier.
But the other save was superb.
Well, that's what they work on in training, don't they? These double saves, getting back on the feet, back into position.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. So far, so good in the first half of the final. We're very nearly at the end of this particular story, and a dramatic story it's been. Which club is going to hold aloft the Taça Portuguesa, the Portuguese Domestic Cup? Second half is now underway. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Now Grimaldo. Jedson Fernandes. Got the ball back. One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. And it's a shot now! The shot gets blocked. Put the corner in the middle.
Possession given away once more. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Patient play from them. What an important interception that was. Test of his control now. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Taking on the defenders. Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous. Untidy work. Trying too hard. Hitting the ball too hard. And it's way out for a...
It's the fullback who's going to be replaced. A very fine fullback indeed.
Yeah, he's dependable, he's reliable, and he's got a little bit of style and flair to him as well when he goes forward.
Here's Jedson Fernandes. Now Grimaldo. And the manager's going to make a change here.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Oh, a touch will do!
Jedson Fernandes.
That's fair play. His body in there and he can protect the ball.
It's going to be a big result this for Benfica. and a result that they thoroughly deserve. I must say, they've played really well throughout the whole period of the game, and the opposition, although they've given it their best shot as well, haven't been able to match up to the side from Lisbon.
Gives it away straight to the opposition.
Chance for the cross. Controlled and should be cleared.
And look at the clock now. 3 minutes to go. Well, it's got away from him. Jedson Fernandez.
The fourth official has indicated
that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
It's over! Final whistle has gone. And they have clinched the trophy here. They've won the cup. And what delight. Extremes of emotion. Desolation for the losers. Ecstasy for the winners.
Yeah, pure jubilation. Tactically, I think they got it spot on. Really clever from the manager. Those players followed the boss's orders to the letter.
Wonderful team spirit. They couldn't have done it without that.
Wonderful scenes of joy here. No wonder they're milking the moment. They want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a tougher team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals, the vital times, so fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions.
Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must came from. If I say then it's gonna be a lock thing. What you mean, man? I sound like this guy, which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea, can't take me for a mug. Man, I've done it sometime, about time that it clock. Madass, never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a Madass. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and he come like I'm showering fresh trim when I step. I don't do no facts. Lag, how you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lacked it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris, I feel like I'm. I was gonna say it in back pay. These times I was up in late. Flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. You do threads on Twitter and ranting. Doing the most. True say that money is power. So when you get money, keep quiet and ghost. Ghost.
I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've brother got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I call him that madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If it's here, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it. Stretch it, must have thought that we came out from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game? Like, I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G immediately keeps stacking up racks. Weighing up, shh, now you don't go sleep. Aye. Are you taking a Netflix, man, we shooting clips. Got my guy doing overtime on a Sunday night, he was taking risks. Phone bros don't pull up outside, that's nothing but vibes. Treat my guys like siblings. Hop in the car like a GTA, yeah, we do missions. My bro touch NJ, back came with a big stack. That yo is a madness. Keep the money under the mattress, if you try talking your name, they stressing, distressing. I don't even know them man there. This one must came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a mad thing. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it.
Plan to know what life has with no limits, but you just wanna kill for the coupe or the Porsche. How you say you real, make a starting like that, you know you're better than average.
It's not by the grass, it's by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to charge. They keep the crease in the bar, wait, I hold it, they keep releasing the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I don't diminish my value. The second they try it, the minute they have you. Your minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than ceilings allow you to. You can do anything, anything if you put your mind to it. You can do anything, but that's not but this is the truth, it's infallible, true. Put it in use, it's invaluable, too. All the bars are mixed with parables, true. This is knowledge, it's inflammable, too. Wait, where the they find this kid, it's a mystery. I don't know, man, it's the gift that did this to me. I was trying to find me, here's my destiny. I was put onto a stage with a mic on it. Iconic, you can't engage with my knowledge. All I do is fill a page with my mind to it. You can do anything, but don't take my word for it.
A list on me, yeah, look, I'm rich, I'm rock and roll. Then the stroll, playing tricks on me, the stones hitting different. You supposed to be pushing me, no, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom tea. Why I'm not there with you?
I ain't answering my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not? I'm all a shawty from Ryan, she been all about business as of late. I got rich so fast, they want this break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a tell a we can go tip for tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA, trying to make a shake, trying to wrap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake. Shut the
I got more coming.
Can you fight, baby? Fight, fight, fight with me. Okay. Can you fight, baby? Can you fight?
I just don't learn.
Now I don't know why I sweat it, and I don't know what to do. Now I got to spend my evening talking to you.
Dos, tres, agua. Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena del de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle
otro ciudadano su cera. Saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega. Te llena de excesos que ni te llenan. Recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno. Qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole. Sin un orden lógico, somos animales, la tierra es nuestro zoológico. No conozco a mi vecino porque vive anónimo, como un sustantivo propio yo soy su sinónimo. Costumbre capitalista de un ciudadano, vender el alma y ignorar a sus hermanos.
Mientras más ganancias tiene,
más retrocede, se acostumbra a mirar otros seres por encima del hombro. Pero no puedes comprar amor como un bolso, con todas tus cuentas de ahorro. Ole.
With another one, trust, went missing in the summer sun. I bend an M, can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, hit back, sip another with wine. Two checking as the color spine. Cassette, fling it on the desk, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons, but never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm. Cause I can run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, report. Plus, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished. Yeah, this is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking 10 toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble. Nah, never make your mind, G. I keep it low key like a baritone. Trust, far from sopranos, you haven't grown. Cause everybody talks tough in about a zone. Free kids, I get trained with a. So if I stand alone, reminisce, I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did label me unusual one. It's dumb, cause I was trying to change position. Parts missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living long. I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, yeah, cool. I stopped living. Trust, I wanted them gone.
That's why you're my angel.
wanted was my freedom. Disappearing and I'm realizing that I need them. Try so I can sit up in the park with the same sign and let my missus tell me, baby, you're the better one. I'm feeling better than I ever done. Still I know I need this drama when it's said and done. Cause where I'm from, hidden in the big deep south, opening my big deep mouth. Yo, a lot of people trying to keep these out, but these days I hate to say I dig deep now. Trust cause honestly I need them. Yo, I hate them but I grieve them. I think I finally found a reason. Trust the light, the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it line. Iron. Like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it line. Iron. Like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there.
It's been a while since summer. Finally found some time to be alone. I'll try and lower my tone. Never lasts long for me. Sitting on the train from Willesden Green, places I've never been. And as the seasons come and go, so do all the things I used to know. The way my heart will flow. And though we might not meet again, I want you to listen till the end. Over and over again.
More than enough self-consciousness for
Y es que te quiero. tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Así
sea. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
La Rosalía, mira, ¿quién lo diría? Esta la esquina taza son sonaría. Por ti, ¿quién lo diría? Que esta la esquina taza son sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría?
Streets in Seattle. She said, honey, I don't got much time to talk. I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell till someone gets me out. Can you help me? I have no one else. So there I was, a defenseless middle kid, crying out for the right words to say. Sorry, I can't do anything at all. So I hung up. You were the one. Oh.
I must be a criminal.
Yo.
Keep you talking minimal.
Yo.
Cause most of it's subliminal.
Yo.
And it'll put you in a critical.
Yo, yo.
Used to be invisible. Yo. They would refer to me as critical. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow.
Yo.
Not on my level, not on your tippy toes.
Yo.
Walking the back and I yell, give me those.
Yo.
Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes.
Yo.
I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows.
Yo.
My eating, they getting in the rows.
Yo.
If you go shots, you know my men are roll.
Yo.
Up with your block, now you looking pitiful. Ten of the windows, I need a minute, yo.
Yo.
I leave your missus all mad and miserable.
Go.
You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she think she Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a in your rings not precious like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need to use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot. Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Go.
Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at? Ayo, that I was. For racks, front on me, flat. Are you okay? Please don't ask that. I don't act black, got a fat cat. You a rat rat, rat a tat 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 a tat tat. Tattoos, but you can't see them. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skin. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot to pretend I was tall. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over, I'm taking over. You're overweight, you ate a soda. I'm super. Coca-Cola,
yo, yo.
Ahead of you, like a closure.
Yo.
When Troy died, I had to find some closure.
Yo.
Don't push me, I am not a stroller.
Yo.
Pop one like bread and toast.
Yo.
Cup, you should use a coaster.
Yo.
More to post, need to do like kosher.
Yo.
So I shop it over, blue faces.
Yo.
And I call them growers,
yo.
But a pecan rover. I'm that older,
yo.
Wanna be like me when I get older.
Yo.
Talk to God, then he came
yo.
Over. Talk to God, then he came
yo.
Over.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo. I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, gotta do.
Yo.
I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down to dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Go.
This is not for sure, it's not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know, you're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. Ask on dinner table, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the fuck. To wash up the unforgiving, all we have is us. Matter to me. To me, you matter to me. You matter, you matter. You matter to me. You matter to me. You matter to me.
Don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, hunger, baby, it's fake.
Oh, no.
Primates. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit at the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Bit a big happy love for the betcha I chill.
Flow. Oh my gosh.
Where am I going?
Oh my gosh.
If I'm not seeing it.
Oh my gosh.
I guess you never know what you got till it.
used to know this girl. She used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl. She used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. No, she don't dance no more. Say she don't dance no more. So I don't need her. I don't need her.
la playa bañado en sudor. Los bikinis te quedan mejor, tú eres mi amor, mol, mol, mol. Cada vez que veo, yo me quedo loco. Tú le das tap, mami, con mucho saoco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueven poco. Dale, dale, baila lo loco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueven poco. Dale, dale, baila lo loco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueven poco.
Calentamiento global, anda suelto el animal. Mano arriba, el que es real.
It is opening night, a huge night for both sets of fans. Match day one in the UEFA Champions League. Who will get off to a flying start? It's Benfica. They take on Milan next on EA TV. A very good evening to you from one of the great capitals in Europe. We are talking to you from the Portuguese capital, Lisbon. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Benfica facing Milan.
Well, Derek, I hope you are as excited as me, the start of the Champions League. Always a special atmosphere. Both teams will be hoping for a long journey, or it may be very, very short. We're about to find out.
A sloppy pass. Well, here's the initial 11 for Benfica. And the positioning of the forwards particularly interesting.
Yes, Derek, a four at the back and a conventional four across the midfield. But the two up front is what I'm looking at. It will become a one with a one behind, and that one behind will be playing in the Teddy Sheringham role.
This is the Milan starting 11. The goalkeeper is the precocious Gianluigi Donnarumma. Mattia Caldara plays alongside Yerry Mina in central defence. And Andre... Surely! In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating! So the game has been restarted. It's Milan in front here. Kessié. Ball with Maxima. Gliding through the gears. Will he play it in? Teo Hernandez now. Kessié. Routine, really. Grimaldo. And fed forwards. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. Well, match day one in the UEFA Champions League, always exhilarating. And as we look at the group, what might we see in this section, Lee?
Well, Real Madrid are so strong throughout their entire team, aren't they? Lots of strength in depth, so I think you have to make them favourites to claim top spot.
Happy to take on the shot. Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
Corner kick played over. Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. And they'll have to throw it back in play. And the ball with Jetson Fernandes. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. They're still searching for the equaliser. And will it be the leveller? And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So, a level contest, 1-1. Sam Maximan. Be able to get in behind the defence. Clattered away. Castillejo. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
Florentino. Jetson Fernandes. And in possession, Chiquinho. And that's an important intervention. Breaking at pace. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Given away by Benfica. Grimaldo with it. Delightful pass. On and on he goes. Can he take advantage? And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, it had to be a penalty, and a booking part of the story as well. Let's see. And firing at it, and punched away. It's one corner after another. So the corner played into the box. No end product. McNeil. Grimaldo. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
Second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Kessier. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Gliding through the gears. Lucas Paqueta. Andre Silva with it. Paqueta. Marcos Llorente. Andre Silva. Intelligent threaded pass here. That's all they can conjure for now. And the referee says corner kick. Short corner favoured. He cuts it back. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed. Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should put...
Oh, a nice-looking pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. We're not going to be speculating about this transfer story anymore. There has been considerable speculation. Arthur has completed his move to Inter.
Well, Derek,
might be a chance here. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
And a substitution in the offing. Andre Silva with it. And that was a very fine read. Paulinho takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? It's got to be! And it's gone in!
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, after that setback, let's see if Milan can come up with an effective response. Agüeta, Samu Castillejo. Kessier. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Andre Silva, and attempting the through ball. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Chance to attack using wit. Turning inside. It has to be! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, here's the replay, and the power he's got in the shot nearly knocks the bar off the post. What a finish that is!
After losing a goal, the onus is on Milan to respond in an attacking way. And very deftly cut out. 15 minutes remaining. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Must score! Jules Koundé on the ball.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Marcos Llorente has it. Paqueta. Marcos Llorente. Lucas Paqueta. They'll be disappointed with that offside decision, but it was correct.
Oh, he's so close, right at the end of the game, but I think he got that one spot on, the linesman.
Substitution time it is. Koundé. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Sarr now. Grimaldo, McNeil, they've regained possession. Suso. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. And that's it for tonight, full time, and an encouraging start for them. 3 points from their initial fixture lead.
Well, it's everything you want from the start of match one. Good, strong start. That result will give everybody confidence, especially the players. Well done.
And the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.
Well, still searching for the equaliser, but... And will it be the leveller? And a goal, the equaliser! Superb entertainment! On and on he goes. Can he take advantage? Well, it had to be a penalty and a book.